Hi guys, welcome back to 4DD. DJI OSMO Action is an excellent camera for travels and adventures. However, you may get some of clips cannot be played. So, in today's video, we will show you how to repair corrupted OSMO videos. First, check your SD card. Make sure it's not a corrupt SD card, and your device could read and write it well. Then, try to play the videos with VLC Media Player. VLC Media Player could play common videos as well as unusual formats. If the video is slightly corrupted, you can also repair it with VLC Media Player. Change the video file extension to a VI. Click Tools and select Preferences. Go to Input/Codecs. Choose Always Fixed Damaged or Incomplete AVI file. Save changes and go back. Open the AVI file. See if the video could be played. If VLC Media Player cannot fix your problem, there is a software for DJI video files. Download the file and move it to the same folder as the corrupted videos. Run command prompt as administrator. Use cd command to go to the folder that contains corrupted video. Type the command. Type the command. If this program didn't work, try a professional video repair tool. 4DD Video Repair is one of the most powerful and user-friendly video repair tool in the market. Get the link from description below. Launch it and select Fix Video Errors. Add corrupted videos. Click Start Repair. Later, you will get repaired videos. Preview and select desired ones. Save them to your computer. There you go. If this video is helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you.